like an old gray cat in winter, keeping close to the wall.
Drank until he had to be carried. He had to be carried from the other side of his yard and put into bed. And it didn't take no barrel of whiskey either.
But now then, on the other hand, according to Mr. Van Zandt's statement, he have also seen me sit down where there's a lot of whiskey, like we've got whiskey here now. But he didn't see me drink all of it. I would drink some and walk away from it. And he's also felt kind of embarrassed because he's offered me whiskey and I didn't want it. And he'd asked me, was I angry with him? I wasn't angry. I just didn't want no more whiskey.
That's the first song I ever wrote about.
Is it? I have no idea.
Well, sometimes I don't know where this dirty road is taking me. Sometimes I can't even see the reason why. I guess I'll keep a gambling, lots of booze and lots of rambling. It's easier than just to wait around to die. Every one time, friends, I had them all. I even had a paw. He beat her with a belt once cause she cried. Told him to take care of me. She headed down to Tennessee. Oh, it's easier than just a waiting around to die. Well, I come age and I found a girl in a Tuscaloosa bar. And she cleaned me out and hit it on the sly. I tried to kill the pain. I bought some booze and hopped a train. Seemed easier than just a waiting around to die. And a friend said he knew where some easy money was. We robbed a man and brother did we fly. They told her to take care of me. They drug me back to Tennessee. And it's 2 long years of waiting around to die. Oh, but now I'm out of prison. I got me a friend at last. He don't drink or steal or cheat or lie. Well, his name's Codeine. He's the nicest thing I've seen. And together we're gonna wait around and die. Well, together we're gonna wait around.
Wondering if you'd found your peace of mind. Yeah, I guess you'd be proud to know your grandson never crossed the Mason-Dixon line. I was still too young to understand.